My name is Roman Moreno. I'm currently majoring in informatics, specializing in legal info. The reason why I chose Luddy is, well, my cousin happened to graduate from the school. Seeing him in the informatics program and now pursuing his master's, it was inspiring, honestly. Because of my love for law as well, it made me want to get into the world of STEM. The main reason why I'm here at Bose, McKinney, and Evans is not only the networking opportunities that come along with it, but in general, I think just to try to propel my career. Being a first generation Latino student, it's kind of difficult to break through in the world of the law system or careers in law or careers in STEM. Being fortunate enough to have interned here for close to 2.5 years has been an absolutely incredible experience. As for what I do here at Bose, McKinney, and Evans, I provide a lot of administrative support to different practice groups, some of it being gaming and real estate. One of my most that piqued a lot of my interest was immigration law. My parents were going through the immigration system for quite a while, and they still are. Helping out different clients from afar with an assistant and the attorney, it's quite fulfilling. It's great to see great stories come up. A lot of people, when they hear about informatics, they see IT, they see user interface designs, UX design. But I'm taking a whole different path. Where the world stands is IT and law in general. It's always innovating and it's always changing. And I think because of that, there's a lot of things to explore, things to discover. It allows for more progress to be done in such short amount of time, just because it's so brand new.